St. Francis Xavier actually had no desire to be a priest. He was born on the 6th of April 1507 at the castle of Xavier.
He was a scholar par excellence and he had great dreams of a brilliant future.
St. Francis Xavier is a saint that has captured the minds and the hearts of many, especially in Goa, in India, and also elsewhere.